afternoon, everybody. It's lovely to see you all here, and I hope you're enjoying the weather we picked it just for you. If you're like me, I don't like the cold, so this is a very, very nice day. We just want to take a brief moment before I forget to thank two of our sponsors, Roberts Insurance and Bison Smith CPA. So to start our concert, talk a little bit about the program. So when I put these programs together, I try to think of a theme, of course, and then I try to think of what's going on. And there's a lot of things that have happened this fall. We had an election, and that's as far as we'll go with that. We had a new college football playoff schedule, so I'm still holding out to see if Alabama gets in. And just many, many other things. So as I'm thinking through the program, I'm like, well, this is a lot of things and a lot of weight on people's minds. So I guess at the end of the day, no matter how tired or frustrated you are with things, you can always go to sleep. Right? So our concert centers around dreams and night and just all these things. It just hopefully brings a calming aspect to a really busy season. We're thankful that you all are with us. And on behalf of the Richmond Area Arts Council and Madison City.
Thank you. that's the first one, and then that's, and then the last one deals with chasing down things, so hope it's not too long, but.
Thank you.
now for everyone's favorite thing, crowd participation. So, I'm going to sing the first two verses and the chorus on the final time. I want y'all to join in with me. Make sense? Mm-hmm. This is your unofficial audition.
Volunteers to be our accompaniment, and who could get another better accompaniment?
music for the springtime, and then also new member social. So if you're interested or you know someone that's interested, please make sure, again, January 21st at 7 o'clock, and we will have some like desserts and stuff too. And it's here, here at the rack. Thank you all.
Thank you.
Once again, thank you for being here, Mr. Mayor, our council. Isaac picked out all this beautiful music, so let's hear it.